After we set up our campsite, we started looking around for this golden bear. We heard there was a nice valley, a nice open clearing where the bear would live and hunt.
No.
But when we got to that valley, there were trees everywhere!
Oh.
Ruined by trees!
No.
And the Newman cried because there was no bear! But then the Newman like, we want to chop down these trees! We want to give them the axe! The axe! The axe! Give them the axe! The axe!
The axe!
Give them
the axe!
The axe!
The axe! Right in the neck, in the neck, in the neck, right in the neck, neck, in the neck, right in the neck, right in the neck, right in the neck, there!
Good job! But we had no axe to chop!
Oh.
And then luckily, Wyatt came out through the clearing! He said he had seduced the other Wyatt! Pulling the axe!
Yeah.
Apparently, Oski had been up in a tree drunk and then fell out. But we found that golden bear. But it was Oski. But we found it. And then I took a nice stroll back with the Newman, back down to our lovely Sproul Steps, Sproul Hall. And I told them that they did the best job and that they are going to lead Calvan into the future and be the best Newman class ever.
Second best statement.
The future.
Ever in the future.
Cal Band will remain the best damn band in the land.
Thank you.
Hey, get my pen!